Welcome to Midpoint Learning. Today we are going to learn about proper nouns. What is a proper noun? Proper nouns are names of particular persons or places or things. It always begins with a capital letter. So here we will learn to identify the proper nouns in the sentences. Rose is a beautiful flower. Here, rose and flower are nouns because they are things. And rose is a proper noun because it is the name of a particular flower, that is thing. My pet dog is Snoopy. Here, dog and Snoopy are nouns. And Snoopy is the proper noun because it is the name of a particular dog, that is animal. Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi and India are proper nouns because they both are the names, particular names of the places. Miss Asha is a school teacher. Here, Asha and teacher are nouns because they are person. School is also a noun because it is a place. But can you identify the proper noun? Proper noun is Asha because it is the name of a particular person. The fruit I like the most is banana. In this sentence, fruit and banana are nouns. And banana is a proper noun because it is the name of a particular fruit or particular thing. Veer goes to office by train. Here, can you identify the nouns? Yes, Veer, office and train are the nouns. Because Veer is the name of a person, office is the place and train is the thing. But which is the proper noun among the three? Veer is the proper noun because it is the name of a particular person. Happy learning and keep practicing.